Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to create a testimonial section on WordPress. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to unmute. To create a testimonial section, we have to use a plugin, and the plugin name is Strong Testimonial. So go to plugin and search here Strong Testimonials, then you will find this plugin. Install this and activate this, and after activate it, you will get this option, testimonials. Click on add new. So now we have to add testimonials individually. So first I'm giving title here, and here you have to enter description. So right now I'm using dummy text, and then scroll down, and here you have to put your client details. I'm giving here full name, so here you have to fill up this form, your client full name, client email address, and client company website URL. And then here you have to give a star rating, so I'm giving here 4 rating, and you can allow comments or disable. And after that, click on set feature image. To set a feature image, so I'm giving this for example, and then click on publish. So we added one testimonial, now let's add another one. Click on add new, and I'm giving name here. The same way, fill up this form, then click on set feature image and publish. So this way you can add unlimited testimonials on your WordPress website. Now click on views. So we have successfully created testimonials items. Now we need to make a slider with those items. So click on views and add new, and name here and mode. You can select the mode, display slideshow from single template. So I'm selecting slideshow. Select one or more testimonials. I'm selecting one or more testimonials, categories and quantity. I want to show all my testimonials, and here you will get some settings you can customize according to your requirements. And after that, click on save changes, and then you have to copy this code. Then I'm going to my page because I want to add these testimonials inside of my contact page. So I'm opening edit, and I'm giving enter, and now I'm pasting the code here, update. And if I view my page, and here you can see my testimonial has been added. So this is how we can add testimonial section on WordPress. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe How to 1 Minute. Thanks for watching this video.